Hello students, myself Dr. S.S. Chauhan and you are welcome to my YouTube channel Chauhan Maths. Here are some suggested substitutions for derivatives of inverse trigonometric functions. Supposing you have to differentiate a question involving inverse trigonometric functions, then you can try these substitutions. If your question contains square root a square minus x square, then you can try putting x is equal to a sine theta. If question contains under the root a square plus x square, then you may try that question by putting x equal to a tan theta. Even if a square plus x square is involved alone, then also you can try x equal to a tan theta. Then next, if your question involves square root x square minus a square, you may try putting x is equal to a sec theta there. If question contains square root a plus x by a minus x, x equal to a cos theta may be tried. If our question has a plus x square by a minus x square, if question involves this, then one may put x square equal to a cos theta. If question contains something like this, root a square plus x square upon a square minus x square, then one can put x square equal to a square cos theta. If question contains square root a plus x alone, you can put x equal to a cos theta or a tan square theta. And if question contains square root a minus x alone, then you may try with x equal to a cos theta or a sine square theta. If question has square root a plus x and square root a minus x together, then one may try with x equal to a cos theta. If question contains square root x and square root a plus x together, then you can put x equal to a tan square theta and try. If question contains square root x and square root a minus x together, then x equal to a sine square theta may be helpful. So these are handy hints you can apply for differentiation of functions involving inverse trigonometric functions. In this video, we leave up to here. We will apply these tips in the next videos. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Subscribe the channel and tell others to subscribe so that they can also take advantage of it. Thank you.